Morning everyone. I just decided to do a small video since a lot of people are asking me how the placements will be for this year, and what if the students who already got placed, when can they possibly join, when would the company send them the call letters, and what is going to happen after the pandemic settles down. I've been receiving a lot of mails from vendors for webinars, where they are conducting webinars on placements after the lockdown, how life is going to be after corona. Honestly speaking, with my modest knowledge about how the ecosystem works, I really don't think even the finance minister Nirmala Sitharaman and the RBI governor Shaktikant has got any idea about what exactly is going to happen after this. But certain people seem to have figured it out. I really don't know how they are able to do it, but they seem to have done it. Sometimes it is good to just stay and watch the game. You need not be playing all the time. You just need to wait at the bay and watch how things unfold. You really don't have to be a participant all the time to be active in a game. And that's what I've always believed in my life, that there is always a sense of urgency, and you push yourself all the time. It is very difficult for people to stay idle. That is the biggest problem. And sometimes a bit of pause, a bit of patience always helps you. I've seen the recession in 2008, and that's when I started my company. I lost my job in 2008, but 10 years later I did pretty well, and then again another crisis is happening. So, but the best thing that you should be doing is just focus on yourself, build your profile, build your skills, build your competencies. Industries will go high, down, the industries will be happening sometimes, it will not be happening at all at times, but there is always a space for quality people. Understand that in any industry, there is always a demand for quality people. If you are a candidate with quality, people will come and put their money on you. And that's what I've always believed in my life, that even when I'm sitting here, I'm trying to build my skill and my competency as a trainer, so that when the market opens up, when companies are looking at quality, they will be putting their money on me. And that is what I'm trying to do. Quality people will always have their positions, carved out in any industry. The problem that will happen after a particular crisis is very simple. Only quality people will get opportunities. People who have compromised on their quality, people who have compromised on their skill, their competencies may not be accommodated. That is a danger, when the industry is actually at the peak. In any business, when the industry is at the peak, when there is a lot of demand, they will accommodate, the best. They will accommodate the mediocre and sometimes even the less mediocre. But when the industry is in a crisis, they will always look at accommodating people who are excellent in their skill and their competency, people who are aware about the industry. So it is the right time for you to build those skill and competence, understand what you're good at, and then try to go out and see on the internet to see how you can build your skill and competencies. And more importantly, how you can network with the right people to understand what is happening around the industry. So go build your LinkedIn profile, connect with some people, use those online platforms to build your skill and your competencies. When the pandemic settles down, when everything settles down, when the market opens up, you need to have an absolutely solid profile in your hand, so that you just go to any person, just put forward that resume to them. They should feel that this candidate has got some caliber, some quality, and that is what you should be looking at, rather than attending those webinars just to understand what will happen after corona, because the world doesn't know what is going to happen. Nobody knows nobody knows what is going to happen. Everybody is playing a waiting game. If you observe, the oil prices are down, the economy is completely doomed, every industry is doomed, and nobody understands that. So some people are trying to cash on this opportunity, for business to make money, which I understand, but don't fall prey to that. Just sit back, have some patience, build your skill and competency, network with people, be aware of what is happening around, read, and build your profile. And that is what is the most important thing. So do not just waste your money and time on unnecessary things where people are speculating, because there's absolutely no point in doing so. Just sit back and start investing money on yourself. Start investing the time, energy on yourself, so that when everything opens now, opens up, there is a demand for you as an individual in the industry that you want to pursue. Thank you so much.